Do you think anyone that you consider not good looking knows they are not good looking?
It doesn't matter. You see, you're covering yourself into saying I'm beautiful. I know somebody.
Really, what gives you the audacity to call someone else ugly?
Because I see they are ugly. They're not beautiful. No, but Sigamanti Muroseko, I see it.
Always let your mouth run. Sometimes your mouth needs to close.
It's being open enough. Smart. It's like looking at characters and I tell her, Enviri Zayakoze, Zavantu Bokumizigo. Like, I'm saying.
So how do I get into this conversation? What has my hair got to do with anything?
You're a lady here and I'm giving an example.
No.
Characters, listen. It's like you're trying to say that if
how did we migrate from that to my hair? Can I be very honest? What gives you the right to say that?
Like I was saying, you look at somebody and you openly tell
them
something.
Do you always have to open your mouth? Does your mouth always have to open?
The time I do that means there was need for me to say it.
Who cares about what you have to say at that moment?
Okay, so don't care. So why are you angry? So don't care if it doesn't really say anything about you, then don't care. What
is
I'm
it
saying
is, right out to my face, so I don't understand why you migrated from one thing to another. You did not pay a kobo for my hair.
I did
you
say
don't
I paid.
Have any
all I'm saying is,
moral.
No, Caritas, you're getting me wrong. Listen,
guys, just wait. No, I'm saying, no, run your arm on.
Anyway, but now what have I said? I was only giving an example.
Example, people
just don't want to be open enough. It's like if you tell somebody, "Taina kabina," it's just being open enough.
No.